Hi, I'm Varun from Leopard Trails. I'm currently walking around the camp and I spotted something unusual. Notice how this bark has been scraped off, which is done by a deer, most likely a spotted deer, which is the most common deer that we see in Yala and Wilpattu National Park. Deers regrow their antlers every breeding season for fighting, to attract females and to establish dominance amongst other males. Antlers are covered with a protective sheath known as velvet, and when the antlers are fully grown, this velvet starts to peel off, and to get rid of it, these deers rub it against a tree or a branch. Nothing in nature is random. Everything has a reason. Just like this rubbing post used by the deer.